this is the area where everybody's going to park. I mow the grass starting in about May 10th, somewhere thereabouts. I always let all the wildflowers go to seed before I cut. I change directions when I mow each time. One time I will do it straight across, next time maybe in a box, next time diagonally in one direction, and then diagonally in another direction. It just seems to make the grass fill in better. Enlisted a couple of helpers, my granddaughter and my grandson.